practice at home, I'm on YouTube, Michael Lee, Power Flow in Motion Fitness. Just type that into the search box and you're good to go. Okay, let's get it. Let's start from our seated position and we'll take a minute to check in with our posture and our breath. So our posture and breath are connected. If we have proper posture, we'll have proper breathing. So take a big inhale, lift up through your sternum, lift up through the crown of your head like you're being lifted by a string. Shoulders back and down, relax your shoulders. Focus your mind on your breath, taking full, deep, and smooth breaths. Inhaling and exhaling through your nose. Nice, slow, deep breathing. Seated meditation, take 5 deep breaths. Slowly finish your next breath, and on your exhale, draw your belly in towards your spine, and release all the air from your lungs. Open your eyes, and let's lift both hands up. Fingertips touch, open, and exhale down. 2 more repetitions. As your hands drop, extend both legs, give them a shake, allow your blood to flow. Let's meet in staff pose. Now, for whatever reason, if you don't like your seated staff pose, you can also do this on your back. Okay, so whatever's right for you, either way. I'm going to go for seated, and let's take 3 deep breaths here. Sitting up nice and tall with good posture. Breathing deep and slow in and out through your nose. Relax and draw your left leg in towards your body. Extend your right leg out. Take your time, make sure your leg is fully extended, and then rotate your body, lining up your belly to your right thigh. Fold forward and down when you're ready. 3 deep breaths. Try to keep your left leg flat and flat on the mat. You can go for your toes, ankle, or maybe the middle of your shin, whatever's right for you. And let's switch to the other side. Tuck your right leg in, extend your left leg out. Take your time, set it up, and then rotate your body, lining up your belly with your left thigh. Fold forward and down. Three deep breaths. Try to keep your right leg flat on the mat. Nice, everybody. Release. And now both legs are drawn in. Place the soles of your feet together for butterfly. Take your time settling into your butterfly. You can rock all the way side to side, or you can stay centered and use your elbows to press down on your legs. Three deep breaths here, working on the opening and the external rotation of our hips. Keep your breath going in and out through your nose. It's all good. And extend both legs, give them a shake. Let's go for some twists. I'm gonna mirror you, cross your left leg over your right leg. Wrap your right arm around your left leg. Inhale, lengthen your spine, and then on your exhale, twist your spine. Relax your shoulders. Exhale, release, and let's hit the other side. Cross your right leg over your left leg. Wrap your left arm around your right leg. Inhale, lengthen your spine. Exhale, twist. Release and shake out your legs. Allow your blood to flow. We're done with seated position. Let's move on to prone. Swing your legs around and let's meet in tabletop. Tabletop, spread your fingers wide. Place your wrists below your shoulders and knees below your hips. Cat, cow, inhale to cow. Create a valley in the thoracic region of your spine. Lift your chin and look forward. Exhale to cat. Press the floor away, lift your heart, and round your thoracic spine up. Inhale to cow. Exhale, cat. Bending our spine one way, and then the other. Try to feel the movement like a wave going up and down. said than done, though, right? Especially if you've ever had a spinal injury or a surgery. Well, we just do the best we can with what we've got. There are sections of my spine that are stuck together. But just keep moving and working those areas, breathing your focus into those areas, and eventually they'll release. Let's meet back at tabletop, shake it out, relax, and then rock your body back and forth. Stretching our fingers, hands, wrists, and forearms as we rock forward. Now tuck your toes, and let's start stretching out our toes, feet, Achilles tendons, and calves. Toes and fingers spread wide, and we'll rock back and forth a few more times. You can untuck your toes now if you want to. Big circles, one direction, big circles. Other direction, big circles. Inhale to center, exhale, hips back and down, draw your belly in, and tuck and curl under your tailbone. Place your forehead on the mat. Three deep breaths here. Relax your lower back. Inhale, rising. Move your hands and knees closer together. And let's flow from our knees for three repetitions. From tabletop, move your hands forward 2 inches, knees back 2 inches. Here we go. Inhale to modified plank. Exhale down. Keep your elbows tucked. Chaturanga. Hands glide forward. Inhale, lift your heart from the floor by engaging your glutes and back. Exhale, down. Hands below your shoulders. Inhale, lift. Glutes and back, then arm strength. Press the floor away. Exhale, child's pose. 2 more repetitions. Inhale to modify the plank. Exhale, down. Hands glide forward. Inhale, lift. And exhale, down. Hands below your shoulders. Inhale, lift. Exhale, child's pose. 1 more repetition. Inhale, modified plank. Exhale, down, chaturanga. Hands glide forward. Inhale, lift. And exhale, down. Hands below your shoulders. Inhale, lift. Exhale, child's pose, relax. Feel the energy up and down your spine. Relax the muscles we just worked. Inhale, rising. Move your hands and knees. knees closer together and tuck your toes. Send your hips back and down. Next will be plank pose. Shift your body forward, wrists below your shoulders, fingers spread wide. Step one foot back and then the other. Press the floor away, engage your abs. Tuck and curl under your tailbone. Lift your heart, creating as much space between the floor and your heart as possible. Abs engaged. Take a big inhale. Exhale, downward facing dog. Take your time settling into downward facing dog. Bend your knees as much as you need and lift your heels as much as you need. Next will be runner's lunge. Inhale, your right leg up. Press the floor away and lift your torso. Step your right foot forward. Three deep breaths here. Right hip going forward and left hip going back. Bend and drop your left knee, low lunge. Three more deep breaths here. Legs active and engaged. Try not to collapse into your left hand. Frame your right foot and tuck your left toes. At inhale, runner's lunge. Exhale, step back to downward facing dog. Take a deep breath. Get ready for the other side. Inhale, your left leg up. Press the floor away and lift your torso. Step your left foot forward, runner's lunge. Three deep breaths here. Left knee above the ankle. Kind of like this with no music. It's nice. You hear everyone breathe. Just because it's all quiet in here, feel free to sneeze or do whatever. Don't try to hold in your noises. You're gonna pull an oblique muscle if you try to hold it in. Bend your right knee, low lunge. Three more deep breaths here. Legs active and engaged. Rising, right hand on top of the left. Let's bounce forward and back for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Deepen the stretch, lift both hands up. Frame your left foot, tuck your right toes. Inhale, runner's lunge. exhale, downward facing dog. Take a deep breath. Next will be pigeon pose. Inhale, your right leg up and drag it to the front of the mat. Extend your left leg behind, and on your inhale, lift. Gentle back bend. Exhale, fold forward and down, relax. Tuck your left toes and place both hands on the mat. Inhale, lift. Exhale, step back. Press the floor away. Find your downward facing dog. Take a deep breath. Allow the blood to return to your right leg. Get ready for the other side. Inhale, your left leg up. Press the floor away and drag your left leg forward to the front of the mat. Extend your right leg behind. Inhale, lift. Gentle back bend. Exhale, fold forward and down. Relax. Tuck your right toes, place both hands on the mat. Inhale, lift, exhale, step back. Find your downward facing dog. Ooh, three deep breaths here. Let's all get ready to kick it up a notch now. So from here on out, the class will be more challenging, but take a break whenever you want to. It's all good. Inhale, tippy toes, small steps forward to the front of the mat. Knees are slightly bent. Inhale, lift up halfway, flatten your back and lift your heart. Engage your back muscles, bend your knees more. Exhale, fold forward and down. Relax your head and neck, shoulders and upper back. Inhale, come all the way up. Place your hands together and exhale down. Two more repetitions. Place your hands wherever you want to. For Goddess Pose, one deep breath, and then get ready to sway. Ten sways, let's sway this way first. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Rotate on your right heel, shift your weight back. Rotate on your left heel, shift your weight forward. Scoot your right foot back, float your hands out from your heart for warrior two. Relax your shoulders. Yes, take a deep breath. Side angle. Left hand goes down, right hand goes up. Nice long line with your body. Rotate your heart more to the side. Extending from our right heel all the way up through our right fingertips. Everybody, I like seeing all the variations. Very nice. And let's return to warrior two. Relax your shoulders. Shift your weight back, rotate on your left heel, heel toe it in, and return to goddess. Take a deep breath. Nice stances, everybody. Ten sways, swing this way first. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Rotate on your left heel, shift your weight back. Rotate on your right heel, shift your weight forward. Scoot your left foot back and float your hands out from your heart, warrior two. Relax your shoulders, take a deep breath. Turn your left palm to face up, right hand goes down, left hand goes up for side angle. Rotate your heart to the side, nice long line with your body, right knee above your ankle. Return to warrior two. Relax your shoulders. Yes. Shift your weight back. Rotate on your right heel. Heel toe it in. And return to goddess. One deep breath. Keep everything open. And step in. And lift both hands up. Hands together. Exhale down. Two more. Repetition. As your hands drop, rotate your feet and step forward. Let's meet back front and center for warrior one. Shift your weight onto your left. Step your right foot back. Set your foundation for warrior one. Three deep breaths here. Release your hands down and step forward to prayer pose. Take a deep breath. Get ready for the other side. Shift your weight onto your right and step your left foot back. Set your foundation for warrior one. When you're ready, lift both hands up. Hold and breathe. Release your hands down and step forward to prayer pose. Take a deep breath. Let's swan dive and flow. Inhale up. Exhale, swan dive, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, step back to plank. Inhale, shift your body forward. Exhale, down, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. And exhale, down dog. Two more flows just like that. Go at your own pace and follow your breath. Slow and controlled descents down through chaturanga. Nice breathing as well, everybody. I really like this no music thing. This is great. All right, take your time completing your flow, and we'll meet back eventually in downward facing dog. Take a deep breath and press the floor away. Spread your fingers and toes wide. Next will be warrior two. Inhale, your right leg up. Press the floor away. Lift your torso. Step your right foot front and center. On your inhale, circle up. And rotate your rear foot for warrior two. Relax your shoulders. Nice, everybody. Weight shifted forward, right knee above the ankle. When you look down, you should be able to see at least your big toe. Maybe even the next one as well. Keep your breath going. It's all good. Let's get ready to flow. Circle your hands and rotate your rear foot. Frame your front foot, step back to plank. Inhale, shift your body forward. Exhale, down, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. And exhale, down dog. Two more flows, just like that. Nice, everybody. Take a break whenever you want to. Grab some water whenever you want to. Take your time completing your flow. Meet back and downward facing dog. Get ready for the other side. Here we go. Inhale, your left leg up. Press the floor away. Lift your torso. Step your left foot front and center. Inhale, circle up to warrior two. Circle your hands and rotate your rear foot. Frame your front foot. Step back to plank. And flow. Nice, everybody. Let's meet back in downward facing dog. From down dog, a big exhale, bend and drop both knees. Let's meet in hero or thunderbolt. Untuck your toes and send your hips back and down. Rest your hands on your legs, sit up nice and tall. Three deep breaths here. Give our legs and our shoulders a little break here. Back to work. Let's come forward and meet in plank. Wrist below your shoulders, spread your fingers wide. Step one foot back and then the other for plank. Press the floor away, lift your heart, engage your abs, tuck and curl under your tailbone. Take a big inhale. Exhale, downward facing dog. Let's transition to standing. Inhale, take small steps forward to the front of the mat. Knees are slightly bent. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, come all the way up. Hands together, and exhale down. As your hands drop, shift your weight onto your left, take a right toe, empty step, let's meet in stork. Find your balance and find the focus point for your eyes. Hold and breathe. Place the palm of your left hand on the outside of your right leg. Lengthen your spine and then add your revolve spinal twist, extending back through your right fingertips. Return to stork. Nobody cares if you lose your balance, we're just practicing, we're all on the same team. Step your right foot back and rotate your feet. Skandhasana, spider lunge. Bend at your right knee. Shift your weight back onto your bent right leg. Hands at your heart, hold and breathe. Everyone got it? Yes. Next will be half moon and then warrior two. Shift your body forward and rotate your feet. Come forward, left hand goes down, right hand goes up, and we're extending back through our right heel. Find your balance first, then try to rotate your heart more to the side. So really extending back through our right heel. That cue helps with balance. Bend your left knee more and step your right foot back. Set your foundation for warrior two and float your hands out from your heart. Relax your shoulders. Circle your hands and rotate your rear foot. Frame your front foot, step back to plank, and flow. Take your time completing your flow. We'll meet back in down dog. Transition to standing. Inhale, tippy toes. Take small steps forward. Knees are slightly bent. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, come all the way up. Place your hands together and exhale down. Other side, shift your weight onto your right. Left toe empty, step, stork. Find your balance. Place the palm of your right hand on the outside of your left leg. Lengthen your spine, revolved spinal twist. Return to stork. And exhale. Step your left foot back. Rotate your feet. Bend at your left knee. Shift your weight back onto your bent left leg for Skandasana Spider Lunge. Next will be half moon to warrior two. Shift your body forward, rotate your feet. Come forward, right hand goes down and left hand goes up. Extending back through our left heel. Rotate your heart more to the side if you can. Bend your right knee more, step your left foot back. Warrior two, float your hands out from your heart. Woo. Nice, everybody. Circle your hands and rotate your rear foot. Frame your front foot, step back to plank. And flow. Yes, I really appreciate the hard work, everybody. And we'll meet back in downward facing dog. Bend both knees, big exhale, cross at your ankles, and sit your butt back. Scoot your legs forward, and scoot your butt forward. Don't lie down yet, because we're going to do our core work now. Let's meet in boat. So lift your feet, shins parallel to the floor. Engage your abs. Lower down slowly to low boat. Don't give up yet. Keep your legs and your upper body lifted. Engage your abs more. Okay, hard part's over. Next will be happy baby pose. When you're ready, lift both legs up and point the soles of your feet at the ceiling. You can place your hands on the outsides of your feet or the backs of your knees. Roll gently from side to side if you want to, massaging your lower back. If you're rolling side to side, return to center and release both legs down. Relax. Allow your blood to flow all the way down to the tips of your toes. Next will be breath work, which will transition us nicely into final relaxation and meditation. Let's do a different breath work practice today, focusing on emotional stability and our heart center. So we're going to do a light percussion massage, tapping up and down on our upper chest, and our hands are in a light fist. So light percussion massage on our upper chest, drawing warmth, energy, and focus to our heart center. And this light percussion massage can also be done on your middle and upper back. If you've got a partner or a loved one at home, maybe they can help you out and get your back as well. Just lightly tapping on up and down either sides of your spine. And these light percussion massages are great for your heart and lungs and increasing your lung capacity. So it gets us ready for breath work so we can take full, deep, and slow breaths. Okay, now it's time to press the palms of our hands together in prayer. Five deep breaths here. In and out through your nose. Release both hands down at your sides, palms facing up, fingers curl naturally. Final relaxation and meditation, we made it. Separate your feet as wide as you like. Open your ankles and hips. Relax your legs. Relax your shoulders, allow them to melt into the earth. This simple movement will allow our chest to open naturally. Relax. Shaw. Close and relax your eyes. Focus your mind on breathing deep, smooth, and slow. Fingers and toes. Prepare your body for movement. You can either stay in Shavasana for the end of class, or you can follow me back to seated, whatever you want to do. If you want to follow me, then slowly and carefully draw both legs in. Place your hands behind your knees and roll up into a big ball. Roll from side to side, massaging your lower back and kidneys against the mat. You may also want to roll in circles so you can massage down lower. When you are ready, and remember this is only if you want to, roll onto one side, release and relax. Finally, use your hands to push yourself up to our seated position. Eyes closed and relaxed. And we shall end as we began in meditation. Take 5 deep breaths. Thank you, everyone, for attending class. Namaste. Have a great rest of your day, everybody. Thanks for coming. You're welcome.